the 24th of January, 2024. Where are all the big Premier League deals? Compared to previous years, there has barely been a notable move during this transfer window. So what has changed?